Not yet. Joy, you gotta do it first.
Or stand up.
Jack, be quick.
Jack
jumped over. Hey,
there you go, Sid. I don't know, because you got some basketball boys in there, and they would love that. Mm-hmm. You know, I'm thinking about the little boys that just like girls. Jack jumped over the cane.
So we could give him a partner. I like that. Because the idea is to build that sound awareness. And next we would go to bouncing syllables in their names. Trina. Throw it to the front.
Trina jumped over the candlestick. Or holler her name, right?
And how many bounces would Trina have? Trina.
So you're giving him a heads up.
Yes,
to him.
Yep. So yeah, I guess.